Hello children, today we are going to learn about domestic animals. Now let us see. Domestic animals are animals that people keep at their homes. For example, cats and dogs. First one is dog. This is a dog. It is a domestic animal. It is kept as a pet animal. There are many types of dogs. It chews on bones. It eats bread, rice, biscuits and drinks milk. It also eats special dog food. A dog barks. It lives on streets or in the homes of people as a pet. Some people make special small homes for dogs called kennels. A baby dog is called a pup. It has a sharp sense of smell. It wags its tail. It is faithful and loyal to its master. Now, next one is cat. This is a cat. It is a domestic animal. It is also kept as a pet. There are many types of cats. The body of the cat is covered with soft fur. It also eats special cat-like food, biscuits and drinks milk. A cat meows. It lives on streets or in the homes of people as a pet. A baby cat is called as a kitten. It is usually hunts at night. It catches its prey and then eats them. So children, today we learned about two domestic animals. They are dog and cat. Okay, children?